see. I humor you, you put up with me. It's been 30 years, we've buried the anger and bottled the tears. This is not a celebration of the past. It's a two-fingered salute to those who said it would never last. Though you and I, we both agree, why we're still together is a mystery. Friends and family, I'm your host. It's my duty to propose a special toast. Here's to a lady who cares even less than me. Happy anniversary. Caught between a rock and a hard place. You won't say it, but it's written all over your face. There's a look of pure disdain that makes you look like you're in permanent pain. You're as hard as nails, cold as ice. How come I never got the sugar or the spice? Well, you got the snips and the snails. Hell, I even threw in the puppy dog tails. Well, I won't let this moment pass. So I'm asking everyone, please raise a glass. A toast to a woman who drinks even more than me. Happy anniversary. We never had the days of wine and roses. We went through the long dark nights of whining and neurosis. We spent the best years of our lives polishing and sharpening our knives. Please indulge me, I'm your host. And allow me to propose one final toast. Here's to a lady who swears even more than me. Happy beep anniversary. Happy anniversary.